Good morning to all of you China Spring ISD students. You're waking up for your first day of school. The school year is going to look a little different for you this year because you are switching to a hybrid four-day school week. And Superintendent Dr. Marc Faulkner, he says that this school year's theme is spreading the good vibes. And listen, we sure do hope that those vibes are with you today. We're going to send them their way if they're already not.
Positive energy on this Monday morning.